Look what I got in the mail today. Finally, it was supposed to, I think, be here yesterday. From when I checked my thing, I'm gonna unbox the Birch box in this little beautiful box. This is our box for April. It's beautiful, right? Okay, so if you don't know what Birch box is, where have you been? The monthly subscription box, and you get deluxe size, sometimes full size samples for $10 a month. Shipping's included, all that good stuff, 10 bucks. Can't beat 10 bucks for some cool stuff. So this is what we're gonna do today. We're gonna unbox it. Ready? Are you ready? Because I'm ready, because I've been seeing people get some pretty awesome stuff. So this is the card. All florally and springy. There's a reason they call it spring. The fresh blooms and fresh air have put a bounce in our step, and we're thrilled to update our look. Hello, new colors and trends. Okay, so on the back side, it tells you the price of how much the products are full size, and it tells you, which I like, it tells you what it does and how to use it. I know with my Ipsy stuff, I don't know how to use half the stuff that comes in. I have to Google it. It's crazy. So, sorry, I just looked this up. So, it's a very pretty mint green. Seafoam green. I guess you don't mind the fan. So, I'm trying to be like, hey, look, I'm a vampire now. I'm a vampire. Okay, sorry. See, here we go. Okay, this is the goodness we got. The first thing is, I don't want to say beaver, but I think it's beaver. It could be, whatever. Beaver Hydro Shampoo. Hydro Nutri-Series. I've never heard of this brand. It's got 18 kinds of vital amino acids to repair your jacked up hair. Hey, so let's give it the sniff test. Ooh, this is the second time I've had a product be gross when it opens. It's not bad. It's doable. So I'm going to assume that this other little bottle is the conditioner. Nutriv Repairing Conditioner. I was correct in my assumption. Well, I've never heard of this brand, but I love me some shampoo samples. It's nice. It's florally. I mean, I think that's what they're going for with all the florals and stuff. The next thing I got, oh, I'll tell you the price. Actually, we'll do it this way. The shampoo full size is $15, and the conditioner full size is $16. I'll let you know how that goes. The next thing is Darphin Paris, a serum, redness relief soothing serum. I love to get serums because I'm old now. Yesterday, and now I'm 30, and the light sucks even more. It's like right here. So I can't smell it. I don't want to open it, but this is the cute little serum, and that one goes for full size is $88. Holy geez. Okay, and I got a little box. One of their little thingies, and it has two things in it. Looks like a lip gloss and something else. So, Neil George body wash. I don't use body wash, but hey, what's up? Nope. Smells like spice rack. I might put that in my giveaway because I don't do body washes. I just don't. I don't know. And that goes for full size $9. And this Lacqua and Company Lip Lube. I don't know how I feel about putting a lube on my lips, but it's a pretty color. It's a very pretty color. It's nice. I like it. It goes for $20 full size. So there you have it. That's all the stuff in the April Birch box. I hope you got some stuff you were wanting. I'm a little disappointed. I'm going to have to say Ipsy was way better this month. Way better. My opinion. Doesn't have to be yours, but it's mine. Anyway, I'll see you guys later.